Alright, now we over here at the Audi section. Q7, it was about 2 years ago. So it's like a 17.
They hit all the price tags, didn't they?
Audi S5. A6. Look at this. That's what a screen is. Wow. With this interior, there we go. Of course, electronic parking brake. Moonroof. Excuse me. That's the A6, folks. Let's take a look at this window sticker. Actually, here we go. Now we got the A7. Let's compare. Now, here's that new trend I'm seeing with the German cars, apparently, that one-piece moonroof, that glass. Audi A8, and let's see. Now I'm looking at interior of the A8. interior of the H7. Trying to see differences here, of course, a different color. Really don't see a lot of differences. So now here's another S5. This one is a hard top. These do not touch. You got fingerprints all over the arm. All over the glass. This must be.
Keep sitting back here. We're gonna buy this whole shop.
Exactly. Do that.
Yeah, I know I'm familiar with the Q7s. There's the A8L. Locked. They got the windows open so you can peek in, but there's locks of it. You can't sit in this one again. So we got the interiors pretty much the same across each model. The A series. There might be some differences. I have to spend more time with the car to really hash it out. $83.8.